Festival. We're happy to have you here. This is the last day of the festival, and we're going to make it the best day of the festival. You're in for a real treat today. We've got Bruce the Spruce down here at the main stage. So anybody who wants to come say hi to Bruce, this is the mascot for the Batavia Park District, Mr. Bruce the Spruce. You can give him high fives. He's a pretty silly one, you know. So today, the festival is brought to you by the Batavia Park District and the City of Batavia. And of course, we have some wonderful sponsors I'd like to recognize, because the sponsors also keep this festival free for everyone. A special thanks to Legacy Restoration, who is our presenting sponsor, Wabansi Community College, Redo Cabinets, Aurora Chiropractic, Great American Exteriors, Renewal by Anderson, Huntington Learning Center, Engineering Enterprises, Inc., Genesis Integrative Medicine, Leaf Filter, Prairie Gymnastics, and Prime Baths. Thank you, sponsors. And for those of you that have an ice cold beer in your hand, today you are drinking for a good cause. So 10% of the profits from today will go to the Batavia Parks Foundation. So you're drinking for a great cause today. We also have the food booths open. We've got the carnival on Houston Street. Until 5 o'clock today, we have a craft fair on Houston Street. It's a free fair to attend. You can enjoy all the local artisans' wares. Also, if you like to golf or gamble, or if you like to golf and gamble, we have the golf challenge on the side of the Riverwalk, where you can chip golf balls onto the floating green on the Depot Pond. So you can buy a bucket of balls and chip some golf balls onto a floating green. So head on over to the golf challenge. We have a lot in store for you. We also have the Batavia Parks Foundation to the right of the main stage. They're offering a family rock painting until 3 o'clock today. So you can paint a rock that's gonna go into the Batavia Peace Garden in the South Riverwalk Plaza next to the Peace Bridge. So make sure you head on down for this fun and free activity. So there's a lot in store for you today's Windmill City Festival. We are so happy to have you here. And now, drum roll, please. What you've all been waiting for right now, make your way on down to the main stage. You're gonna have some rockin' soul. Let's give it up for the band that's gonna kick brass. Brass on fire! Thank you.
Thank you.
Ready?
Ready.
1, 2, 3.
Today. How you doing today? Cool enough in the tents?
Lucky.
Lucky you, yeah. They said we had a shelter to play under.
Yeah, soaking it up.
Roll out the mystery tour.
day there is a fireman with an hourglass. And in his pocket is a portrait of me. He likes to keep his fire engine clean. It's a clean machine.
So Brian Anderson.
Don't come easy. You know it don't come easy. It don't
Thank you. Who knew the Beatles had some songs with great horn parts? I mean, they had a lot of great songs. We'll be here until 2 o'clock today, 3 o'clock today, and that's the really good stuff. And we'll be here until 3 with Brass on Fire, who's not skiing any longer. Feel free to dance along. I know it's a little hot out there. It make us feel better. And it's hard to see. So here's a song made famous by a band called Ides of March. Chicago, we're going to do. Thank you.
take this moment to introduce the horns as we get ready for our next number. To my far left, your right, in the beautiful Hawaiian shirt today, playing trombone, keyboard, trumpet, and flugelhorn and vocals, Mr. Lou Toms. In the center of the horn section, local man from St. Charles, playing tenor sax, alto sax, flute, and some vocals, Mr. Mike Bazin. And I am from McHenry. I'm Brian Anderson, playing trumpet, flugelhorn, vocals, and that's about it. Thanks.
Give it up for Brian. And sign repair.
Yeah.
Oh, well. Okay, here's a little ditty we put together. It consists of a number of songs from movies, so it's a movie theme instrumental we're doing. See if you can guess it. I think some of you know these. We have a couple that people don't quite recognize, but when we tell you, you'll get it. And I think we actually have some pirates out on the water today, and we do it a little ditty from Pirates of the Caribbean in this one, so check out the pirates if they happen to be out there, eh?
Arr.
Arr. Arr. We'll be right back. So that's our little movie ballad. Here's a song you can sing along with. It's a wonderful story about something going on in the water, and sailors, a barmaid. You'll recognize this one.
Sailor tune.
Spring became summer.
Thank you.
He's tight sore from the vocal.
We are, despite what the sign says, we're brass on fire. It's now brass falling on the ground, but here we go.
Where's Mike when you need him?
Somebody want to fix that, that'd be great.
Yeah, we'd appreciate that. Most of this, like we said earlier, most of the songs we pick are songs with great horn parts. And here's a band, a song by a band you might not think of as of having great horn parts, but they do. This is a Steely Dan song. Yeah, I think it's just going to blow away if we leave it up there. Well, you could spread it out and then they could come and prostrate and kiss it or something. Yeah, never mind. Prostrating to it.
Good, never mind. Where the sign's been.
So, here's a song called My Old School. Thank you.
starts to run it over.
It's a great horn part in that song. How about a little Stevie Wonder? Now again, we're Brass on Fire. We come from up in north, up the Fox River. Want to look us up? We're Brass on Fire on Facebook, or you can look up brassonfire.com. Someone needs an IV. At least it's breezy up here. Okay. And thank you to our two dancers out here. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Ready for some more Chicago music?
Music?
Does anybody really know what time it is? Much again, Batavia, for having us here. This is our first time this far south. We played over in Warrenville for the 4th of July. Had a great time there. And thank you for coming out. Thank you so much. I hope you're enjoying it. And when we put this band together, we wanted a horn player, but we didn't realize that some of them sang so well. So this song's going to be sung by our trumpet player, Mr. Brian Anderson.
Really? Okay.
Oh, is this it? Did I get the wrong
one? Sure.
Word?
No, yeah.
Don't mess with me like that. So, this is another movie song. You probably recognize. Some of you older folks will recognize it.
Wasn't hurting anyone, and we all enjoyed.
jokes until you smile. Even
glad we don't have to wear a shirt and tie.
Yeah, suit would be bad.
That would be really bad.
And if somebody wanted to come fix the sign, put the music stand on the BR. The BR's covered right now. That changes the name of the band entirely.
Wouldn't it be the first time.
Thank you.
It won't be the last.
Although it feels like that up here, but that's not. Just leave it on the ground and put the mic stand over the BR. Or not.
It's not going away. You can knock
it down. Step on. A special guest visiting for you.
Batavia, our festival, home of quality entertainment, home of rhythm and blues, sound of the day. I am Brian, your MC, and we hope you have enjoyed, or will enjoy, the fine people that we have arranged for your listening and dancing pleasure. Now, Batavia is proud to present, direct from the statewide automobile tour of Illinois and Indiana, directly from Calumet City, Illinois, let's put your hands together. I said let's put your hands together for the blues band, Joliet, Jake, Blues, put them together, the Blues Thank you.
there. Ow!
Lovely people here tonight, and especially like to welcome all the representatives of the Illinois law enforcement community who have chosen to join us here at Batavia at this time. We certainly hope you will enjoy the show, and please remember, people, that no matter who you are or what you do to live, thrive, and survive, there are still some things that make us all the same. You, me, everybody, everybody. We'll be right back.
Just how I feel. Out in the shadows.
Mr. Brian Anderson on the vocals.
Thank you.
Mike Bazin on the saxophone. Let's give a hand up. Lou Tom's coming back and changing out of those Blues Brothers duds. Hawaii. Here's a song made famous by Carlos Santana. Having fun today? Getting some food over here? Good stuff.
How's the food? What's there to get? What do you like? What do you like? What's the best food to get? No?
Something cold.
We got a no for when we're any done. Answers? Any suggestions? Thank you. Nothing. We don't need any of it. Okay.
Mr. Tom Kranz on guitar.
Thank you.
I'd like to introduce our drummer behind me. Mr. Tim Noonan. Mr. Toonan. Toonan. Moonan. Noonan. Not Moonan, no. Here's a song called Living La Vida Loca. She's in the superstition, black cats and voodoo dolls. I feel a premonition, that girl make me fall. She's in the new sensation, new kids in the candlelight. She's got a new addiction for every day and night.
See you.
song I'm gonna need some dancers for.
Time to get a little funky. Let's get going, Tommy. Little funky.
Mansions of glory and suicide machines.
important announcement for you. The Batavia Mothers Club is having registration for the Diaper Derby, ages 6 to 15 months, under the Beer Garden tent. What a perfect place for babies. Go to the Beer Garden. The Batavia Mothers Club is having registration for the Derby, Diaper Derby, ages 6 to 15 months. Beer Garden tent. Thank you.
Okay, this song is featuring our horn section. It's a song you'll recognize. It was put up by the Doobie Brothers, but there's a little addition to it. A few years ago, they went on tour with the band, the horn section from Tower of Power, and they added these horn riffs to this well-known song. I think you'll enjoy it. It's called Long Train Runnin'.
Tommy Skalski, you'll know this one.
It's going to feature our drummer, Tim Noonan, as we get into it.
Thank you.
drum.
Thank you.
on the guitar.
Fire.com. Thank you so much. There's another band, hey, wonderful band coming up right away.
You need a medal for all the work that you put into this, too. Good job.
Yeah, let's hear it.